I joined Curtin University in 2012 as an ARC Laureate Fellow. My field is planetary science. I study the origin and evolution of the solar system. I'm also director of the Desert Fireball Network, which is designed to determine where meteorites come from in the solar system, and the Australian NASA Virtual Institute, partnering in solar system exploration science. I've won around $15 million in funding to support my research and that of my team. I've published over 100 peer-reviewed articles, including 5 in Science or Science journals, 6 in Nature or Nature journals, and 2 in Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, USA. Career highlights include having an asteroid named after me, winning a Royal Society University Research Fellowship and an ARC Laureate Fellowship, watching the launch of the OSIRIS-Rex spacecraft as a member of the science team,
and liftoff of OSIRIS-Rex,
and finding a meteorite in the middle of Lake Eyre that we tracked with the Fireball Network. I work with an amazing group of people, and I'm very proud of what they have accomplished over the last 5 years. We are expanding our portfolio to include satellite tracking, partnering with Lockheed Martin, and exploring CubeSat development. Going forward, our goal is to build a global Fireball Observatory, be the default provider of satellite tracking data for Lockheed, regularly be developing and launching Curtin CubeSats, up to developing sophisticated space probes for Curtin planetary missions.